Welcome back to Talk of the Town. If you like antiques or handmade or vintage items, then you'll want to check out the Strawberry Patch's Summer Mart this weekend. Christy Jo Stone from the Strawberry Patch is here with some of the items that you're going to find at the sale. Nice to have you with us.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so you have put on barn sales for years,
yes, ma'am.
This one is a little bit different because it's in the city.
Mm-hmm. This one's going to be more geared toward indie craft, but with a vintage flair.
Mm-hmm.
It's hopefully going to provide different handmade goods for not only the young but also the older crowd as well.
Yeah.
So we've kind of combined and to create a unique event that's kind of different for Nashville.
I think it'll be great. Not quite so much furniture as you might find in a barn sale. More smaller
yes,
items.
Yes, ma'am. Mainly small.
Well, let's take a look at some of the fun things that you brought along. The pair of jeans you've got decorated down there, that's pretty spectacular.
Yes, Linda Stowe does those jeans. She takes your favorite pair of jeans and she adds vintage fabrics and lace to create a 70s looking pair of jeans for you to wear.
That's a neat retro look. I would think a lot of folks would really like that.
Yes, ma'am.
That's great. I love the big sign right here. It says me.
Sarah Roush does the hand cut wood letters. She also makes birds, cupcakes, and she uses her original handwriting and cuts it all out by hand herself.
Nice. We've been looking at some of these beautiful little plaques. Is this clay?
Yes. Lindsay Black uses mainly works with polymer clay. She puts it on wood, canvas. She also has a line of jewelry where she uses the polymer clay. She has started making beds out of to mimic birdhouses.
Mm-hmm.
So she kind of dabbles in everything, but she's known for her work with the polymer clay.
I love the giving tree. That's really pretty. Okay, this is a cute pillow. Tell me about this.
Tiffany Dyer, she's local. She does sewn goods, vintage goods. She'll have a lot of vintage clothes there at the sale as well.
You have beautiful jewelry, too, from some of your vendors?
Lots of jewelry. Stephanie Barnes from Cookville, she has like a nice Aztec line. Jessica Webster from Cookville.
Yeah, these are interesting.
She takes neckties and converts those into necklaces. She also is a potter as well.
Wow, so she's multi-talented.
Yes, ma'am, she is.
That's really a fun look. I was noticing the cool glasses, too. They don't have glass in them, so they're more just for making a fashion statement than they are for helping you read or whatever.
Amy Hall, Wink Wink Eyewear, she's out of Nashville. She finds the vintage frames, and they add like a nice little touch to any outfit for the weekend.
Those are really cute. Tell me about these beautiful wall
pieces. Lori Wilson, she's out of Hendersonville. She does work with on canvas, hand-painted canvas work, note cards, thank you notes, stationery, just anything she can do with lettering.
Yeah, some really beautiful work. Down on the floor, we've got some of the larger items. A lot of folks are using reclaimed materials to make new things.
Tracy Collins, which happens to be one of my very good friends, she's kind of the behind the scenes on the Strawberry Patch. She does, she takes old ceiling tin and she cuts it out, hand cuts it out and
it makes
embellishes
those flowers. Yeah.
Boxes, window frames, or chalkboards, picture frames. She hand makes the frames as well and uses like old beadboard as the backing and you
so
just slip
pretty.
Your favorite photograph into that.
And this is just a sampling of some of the folks that you'll see. You've got folks coming from all over the country, 35 vendors. Thanks so much for being with us.
You're welcome.
We appreciate it. The Summer Mart is happening this Friday from 5 to 9, Saturday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. The address is 100 Taylor Street here in Nashville. For more information, go to our website, newschannel5.com.